The journey of R. Solomon as an artist began in his early years as he dwelled in the beauty of his surroundings and kept translating them into artworks as he matured through adolescence. After early exposure to art, Solomon pursued art as a full-time vocation and completed his post-graduation in fine arts, specializing in painting from Government College of Fine Arts, Chennai in 2008. Traveling is a holistic inspiration for Solomon, where he learns a lot and gets insights for his creative pursuit. Early on, he was working as a professional artist and did many commissioned works for companies and individuals. He works in different media like drawing, painting, mural, stained glass, and designs. Solomon has participated in many group shows and mounted many solo exhibitions across India. He has won national and state awards for his paintings. His artworks today embellish many walls in India and other countries. Solomon is also teaching art for the last 10 years.